last 200 metres individual medley, SM14. Led out by Spanish runner Eva Coronado Cajera, 18 years of age. Next to her, Schmuff Hansen. Good heat this morning. Belgian swimmer goes in lane 2. Never had an Indonesian medal at Paris Swimming World Championship. Suchi Indriani goes in 3 next to Pernilla Lindberg. Fastest qualifier for this morning's heats. Janina Brewer from Germany. Looked good this morning too, very strong in the freestyle. And the breaststroke champion. Breaststroke world record holder, Michelle Alonso Morales from Spain in 6. Kang Joon-kae from Korea in 7. Beatrice Carneiro from Brazil in lane 8. It's not easy to tell where this one's going to go. Wide open. Final of the women's 200 metres individual medley, SM14.
All 8 athletes there pretty evenly away. As I said before, these medals could come from anywhere. We saw Pernilla Lindberg in lane 4 of Sweden put in a superb heat swim this morning. But now going down this first fly line, there's hardly anything to separate these athletes.
Yeah, very close indeed. It may well be lane number 2, possibly Michelle Franson. We saw her go out quite fast in the heats this morning. Led for one period of her heat, just caught in the closing stages. It's all very, very tight. Franson with the lead. It's Kang of Korea in second position at that first turn. And Janina Brouwer very handily placed there in third place. But Lindberg coming back as they go on to the backstroke.
Yeah, this morning we saw Michelle Franson have a great butterfly and backstroke leg, and then those breaststroke specialists came back on her. And as we see here, they're putting themselves in contention. Lindberg bringing the rest of the field with Brouwer with her, and we should see an exciting breaststroke leg coming up.
Well, it does look like Franson is just about going to hold on at the halfway point. Franson leads, it's Lindberg in second, Brouwer in third, and Kang in fourth. There's not much to choose between the top four. Watch out for Michelle Alonso Morales of Spain, though, the breaststroke champion. Can she come back into contention now? But Lindberg looking very good, the Swede there in the center lane, in lane number 4, and it is Lindberg with the lead as they come to the end of this breaststroke.
And Alonso Morales out there in lane 6 making the charge. She had quite a deficit to make up, and actually Pernilla Lindberg now taking control, and she'll be hoping to hold on down this final 50.
Pernilla Lindberg now coming into the final turn here. She has a lead. She's going to be ahead of Janina Brouwer and Michelle Franson. They are very, very close in second and third, but Lindberg is away and trying to hold on to this lead. It's looking good for Sweden at the moment.
Yeah, Pernilla Lindberg has given herself a healthy lead. Janina Brouwer is coming back at her. She's given her everything she's got. You can see she's turning on the leg kick for Pernilla Lindberg. That breaststroke leg that she put in might just have given her enough of an advantage.
It looks like Pernilla Lindberg is bringing it home. It's going to be gold to Pernilla Lindberg from Sweden. And she is the world champion. Next to her is Janina Brouwer for silver. And it's bronze to Spain. It's Michelle Alonso Morales just ahead of Michelle Franson from Belgium. But it's Pernilla Lindberg from Sweden who takes the title. The women's 200 metres individual medley, SM4, 14.
Great swim there in the women's 200 metres individual medley for the SM14 category. Like we said so many times, sometimes they can be fazed by the environment or the pacing or other athletes around them. If their pace plan isn't going how they planned it actually. Again, Pernilla Lindberg, she didn't panic. She played to her strengths and she really took the opportunity to become a champion. She checked the board and then she checked with her team to make sure that she wasn't reading it correctly.
Pernille Lindberg is the world champion. She gets in ahead of Janina Brouwer and Michelle Alonso Morales, who takes silver and bronze respectively. Gets in from Michelle Franson.